Hi, I'm Congressman John Moolenaar. Today I'm in Washington, D.C., and we're working on the Farm Bill. We're debating amendments, and we hope to pass it tomorrow. That's our goal. It's important for Michigan agriculture, and I want to be a strong advocate for farmers throughout our great state of Michigan.